Hi, my dear Capricorn, welcome to your reading for month of April 2018 by Maya. Thank you for being here, thank you for watching. We're going to see what is happening for you this month here. So, on the table I see first card for you is 10 of Wands. Some hard work is done. Some burden that you were carrying is lifted, is done, is finished, forget, it's done. The good news you're receiving in the first week may not be permanent, but it's good, it's coming fast, and it's like by magic. Something is good coming, some good news, and hard work is done. The second week you have Justice card. Something from the past coming on your table that you have to deal with. There is karma on the play, karma. So your past decision, your past deeds, whatever you did or what you decide and not decide, what you couldn't do and didn't do, it's coming now on the play on the second week, and this affects your fertility. So you have Empress reversed. There are fertility issues, so you cannot do things that you did before because of this karma of the things from the past. You're having some problems with your regular everyday life, with taking care of yourself, of your family, of your home, of your work. Like, there is fertility issue. You're not planting your seed of prosperity. You kind of problem. You have a problem with that. Problem with your past. So the third week you have Eight of Swords. You are like tied up, and then you have swords around. So it means this card tells you that you are tied up with your mind. So with your beliefs and mind. So you are prisoner of your beliefs and mind. Of your thoughts. You are prisoner of your beliefs and your thoughts. And this caused you problem at work. You having like three of pentacles reversed. Then you experience this problem of work because of the Eight of Wands. You feel like tied up. You feel you cannot do things like you did before. And something is blocking you. Something is holding you. There is you being prisoner of your thoughts and beliefs. So that's what it is. The last week you have energy of the towers. There is sudden change for you. There is destruction and sudden change. You can see that everything is changing. The tower is falling apart. But you having Two of Pentacles. You're juggling. You're trying to fix situation. You're trying to harmonize that, to make things work out. That's good things. That's good thing. You're trying to make things work out. The first week, clarify, you have Seven of Pentacles. With this, finishing the board, there is burden lifted, finishing some hard work, getting good news, fast good news. You having Seven of Pentacles, it tells you to make a careful decision about work. So work decision needs careful consideration. Whatever you was like, whatever is going on, you have to see through, see what is going on, and then make decision based on your work, like in regard to your work. Make decision in regard to your work. So because you have one cycle is done, hard work is done, some good news, but you have to make careful decision about your work. So the second week, clarify, you have Six of Atoms. While you having karma on your table, some past hunting you, and you having Empress reversed, you're not taking care of your regular stuff and not nurturing yourself. You're not planting seeds of prosperity, you're not planting your seed. You have Six of Atoms, and that is sorting things out. You're trying to sorting out. You are like kind of confused, you're feeling confused because things from past coming and you having problems with the home. So you're sorting things out. You're working through, you're sorting things out. That's good things, you're sorting things out. The third week you have clarifier 21. It's the World Tree. After 21 comes the Fool, the zero. This is ending of one cycle. It is major arcana card. It is it affects you like for years and months and years. It's not like every day like what is going on every day. It's like for a longer period. It's new cycle for you beginning. With this tied up, like feeling tied up, feeling not being able to move around and do things properly like you did before, having some problems on work in your third dynamic, you have the world tree, there is the end of the full journey and new cycle is beginning. So the end, something what was your period of life that was things going on differently. It's done now. It's something starting something new, something good. Want to be different. It's new cycle beginning. New cycle. It's change. As you can see right away, it's big change in the fourth week. There is tower card. There is sudden change. It is destruction. People falling out of the tower. Everything is different. Everything like sometimes this has to happen in order to fix things, to make it better, to make it like more God-like, more like divine. And sometimes it has to be done because sometimes we have some rotten things and we have to throw out. We have to clean our house. We have to like sometimes throw down the house in order to build new good foundation. So and this is happening in your fourth week. But you trying, so you having this sudden change, destruction, new cycle is beginning with sudden change and destruction, and you having two pentacles, you juggling stuff, you trying to balance it, to make harmony, to work out in that new situation, to make the best that you can in the new place, new situation, new time. And the clarifier for this is Ten of Pentacles. When you're doing this, you having support, you being supported by your family. You supported by a family environment, and you possibly many of you may have need some home repairs, some stuff like that, and you're gonna when you're doing that, going through all this stuff, you're gonna have to be supported by family environment. So this would be reading for your all month. So one cycle is finishing, another is coming, hopeful for the better. Changes that's gonna be like more divine, more godlike, more like ethical. So and with this card, every month I have one extra card from the deck. This energy is spread all over the month, right? With this one card, special card. This month I choose prosperity deck, and the card I was pulling for you was visualize abundance in all forms. Visualize abundance in all forms. So this card tells you that God gave you a great spiritual power. So whatever you visualize, in the time becomes reality. So God gave you spiritual power, great spiritual power. Whatever you visualize, it becomes reality. It tells you to always think that it's gonna be things are gonna be beautiful and nice, helpful and positive, and filled with blessing. Always think that God is gonna bless your work, bless your home, bless your children, bless your life, bless your family. Always think that, and it's gonna happen that. And that will what you will experience. So if you think good things are going to happen, good things are coming, God is blessing your family, your home, your loved one, it is gonna happen. If you think always like you're gonna push your neighbor to fall down, and you're gonna do this, it's gonna happen today to him, tomorrow it's gonna be to your children, to go the day after it's gonna be happen to you. So it's not good. Think about positive thoughts, right? Think about God blessing the divine God. Let God be present in your life, the God present in your life. So this is the card for you. Visualize the abundance in all forms. Whatever you think, everything comes from the thought. When I was in Scientology and I was learning, I was clearing the words, and I found the word, it was, when I was translated the word, it was, when you want to do something, it's meaning like that. When you want to do something, when you want to, whatever you want to do, you have to touch first, touch it. When you touch, then you can start working on that. So it comes from the thought, and then it becomes reality, right? It becomes reality. It's whatever you think, it becomes reality. You forward your energy in that area. I touch that, and I touch that, and I'm focused on that. So I forward my energy in that area, and it's happened. So it's same with thought. We're thinking, we're projecting things, we're getting. When we're thinking today, tomorrow, we're going to go in that area. And day after, we're going to work in that. And day after, we're going to do something, and we're going to get that product or that, I don't know, whatever you write. We're gonna finish that job. We're gonna do whatever we're gonna do. So, think God, think divine. So have good thoughts; they become reality. So that is reading for you for this month. I hope this God is gonna help you through going through this difficult time, and everything gonna be fine at the end. So I wish you all the best in the month of April. Work out the best that you can. And see you next month. Bye for now. Sorry, if you like my reading, there is link down below. Subscribe, like, share, whatever it is. It's okay with you. And I wish you all the best with my blue stone and my blue heart. It's me. I was always blue heart. Bye.